All right, ladies and gentlemen, not long after 28T clears the control point here at Lyman, coming south, going from track 2 to the single track, this will be a fairly long NS-119. NS-203 we saw earlier this morning up in Welford ended up hitting a trespasser down near Liberty, South Carolina. Will people learn? NS-119 south, 2 to the single track, by CP Lobbin. All right.